Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. Nagluluto ako ng adobong kalabasa at sitaw. And then, yung rice ko dyan. That is for today and tomorrow.
Lunch? Asan na yung tatik nito?
Okay. Ayun. So, ito na tatik. Tapos, ilaw fire natin siya para maluto. Ilaw fire. Then, nagluto ako ng hot seat kanina guys, pero nag-fail siya. So, I don't like this one. Now, magluluto ako ng adobo, kalabasa at sitaw. So, ayan na si kalabasa. Nag-fry ako ng garlic. I fried garlic and then I put the pumpkin in. So, what is it? You know guys, pumpkin is my favorite vegetable. So you can see me as I'm always cooking pumpkin as my vegetable because I love it. Especially when it's mashed. I love it. Alright. So for the meantime, we will wait for the pumpkin to be cooked and then we'll boil some water. A little water. We'll put it later on. So, as you can see, we're cooking the pumpkin. And while cooking the pumpkin, I have here my green beans. So, it will be next. Come on, guys. Flavor on my adobo sitaw and kalabasa, I have to put this one guys. So it's a kind of tuna, so I'll put including the sauce, I'll put it in. Alright, come on guys. It's not a tuna. This is the one. I don't know, but I will try to put. There's a little bit too long, yeah? I'll just put it in. I didn't put salt or salt. I'm just waiting for this. I'll put it later on when it's done. Almost done. So as you can see, the pumpkin is almost done. Then I'll put the green beans. Green beans. I don't want to put water. Like, I don't want salt. But a lot of salt. I will put water, but a little amount, like just to cook the green beans and the pumpkin. A little amount. I forgot to put water. A little bit of this water. It's kind of dry and the beans is not too cooked. Okay. So this is nice. I put soy now. Oh, a lot of salt already. I don't think I need to put salt because I pour soy in it and it's a lot. Because it will be done soon. So we're waiting for them to cook. So give time. While waiting for our adobo done, love to wash these things in the sink. OMG, I put a lot of water. It's not a lot. So going on. I think it's nice. But the sito, the green beans is still raw. I want it to be fully cooked. I don't like hot food. So let's wait a little bit more. I think more water again because the green beans still raw. I will put a little bit of water. Then like 3 minutes. Yeah. So 3 minutes is. Thank you. Maybe it's the same way.
And the quality is
the content is too hard. Okay, it's done. The content is okay. But the beans still raw. I want it to be cooked. Still need to be done like 2 minutes more. Okay, 2 minutes more, guys. Tastes nice. So while we're cooking, the dog is waiting. You know why he's here? He's asking for the permission. He's asking permission to go out. He wants to do pee outside. Because they are not used to do pee inside the house. You have to go out. So this is the time. So they know what is the time for them to go out. I have to finish my cooking. Because I can't leave the fire on. So just a few minutes, like 2-3 minutes, and I will go out with that. Alright guys, so this is my adobong sitaw at calabaza. With sala tuna. So tasty. So it's done, guys. This is the product. So yeah, this is for my lunch today and tomorrow and on Saturday. I will have this and then I will get some amount to my friends. So thank you for watching. Bye.